Selena Gomez is doing better these days. The Wolves singer is in a healthier place after getting lots of therapy to deal with her depression, a source told Us Weekly. Fans have speculated that her breakdown was due to Justin Bieber marrying Hailey Baldwin so quickly after their split. This news comes after the 24-year-old Wizards of Waverly Place actress was seen skiing with her friends in Big Bear, California on Tuesday. Selena is definitely in a healthier place than she was a few months ago, a source told the site. It took lots of energy, focus and therapy to get over that particular hump in her life. She was hospitalized twice in late September for health issues related to her kidney transplant in 2017. Selena underwent the kidney transplants due to her ongoing battle with lupus. She first revealed that she underwent chemotherapy to treat the disease back in 2015. Lupus is a collection of autoimmune diseases in which the human immune system becomes hyperactive and attacks healthy tissues. Symptoms can affect joints, blood cells, heart, lungs and, in Selena's case, kidneys. And during her last visit she dealt with panic attacks and depression, which she dealt with when at an East Coast psychiatric facility. She's dealt with depression before and is still dealing with it, a source close to Gomez told us in October. She wants to better herself every day. That's her priority. Earlier a source told People, she is feeling much better and looking forward to getting back to normalcy. On Tuesday her good friends, Connor Franklin and Bailey Madison, shared several pictures of their ski tubing trip to Big Bear, which is about 95 miles from Los Angeles. In one snap, Selena can be seen sandwiched between her two friends as they lean in on her while ski tubers shoot down the hill in the background. Soaking in the sun and the snow, the 26-year-old superstar looked fresh and relaxed dressed in a long black jacket, black knit beanie, black sweatshirt from her friends Taylor Swift's Reputation tour and black furry boots. It was hard to overlook the big beaming smile on her face, especially in light of her recent struggles. Selena's enthusiasm was off the charts in a photo that shows her yelling out with joy, standing to the right of her three friends at the bottom of a ski tube run. She and Connor appear to be playfully egging each other on in another sweet snap. There's also a group shot that shows almost every with their hands in the air, and others clutching a tube.